SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a keyboard on an iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've previously added another keyboard to your iPhone, such as a keyboard for another language or the Emoji keyboard, but you no longer wish to use it because you keep activating it accidentally, then you can delete an iPhone keyboard by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing the General option. You can then select Keyboard. Then you can tap Keyboards at the top of the screen. And then you just need to find the keyboard that you want to delete. You can then swipe left on it and tap the Delete button. Or you can touch the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen. And you can tap the little circular minus to the left of the keyboard that you want to remove. And then tap the Delete button.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.